during the typhoon, we have the census of 70. It's 70. So then I think counting until now, I think more than 100, more than 200 already. Most of them survived, but we have like critical patients for the babies. Some of them died, like 4, 5, or 6 patients. We've been in duty for more than 24 hours, 48 hours, even 72 hours, you know, going straight in duty. Somehow every day there is like an additional support that was given to us, and it's a good thing. It's a good sign.